I've shown that I can control this iPod's click wheel with my magnet, but what about this iPod right here that's a subscribe to my channel one? Since I glued this picture in here, I'm going to test it by doing this with the menu button right here. If you hold this down with your finger, it'll turn the backlight off. That works. If I put it there again, it'll turn the backlight on. Sure enough, that does work. It's actually kind of surprising.